You can be grateful and still aspire for more and better. I'm Bill Snodgrass. That is the soundbite for this Snap Life episode. This is a follow-up on the previous episode from 2 days ago. In that episode, I said you should decide to be grateful for what you have. In this episode, we're going to say just because you're grateful for what you have doesn't mean you don't aspire for more. You don't aspire to improve yourself. You don't stop aspiring to make your situation better. You can set goals and have ambitions for more and greater things and still be grateful for the things you have. Being grateful for what you have does not mean you're complacent. Being grateful for what you have does not mean you sit back and say, you know, I'm glad I'm not stuck in the hole, but I'm just gonna sit here on the edge of the hole and do nothing. If you're grateful for not being down in the hole, now you can look around and say, and I would also like to be over there by the shade tree, because that would be nicer than sitting on the edge of a hole. You can aspire to be somewhere else, even though you're grateful for what you have presently. You can be grateful for what you have and still set goals and set objectives and make a plan to work towards those things. You can be grateful that your business is open and is profitable, and you can aspire to grow your business. You can set goals that say, I will, although I'm grateful for my 100 clients, I would like to have a goal of having 200 clients by the end of the year. You can set goals, you can have ambitions, you can set objectives and make plans to reach those goals and still be grateful for what you have. Being grateful for what you have does not eliminate the potential to grow into something that you would consider better or more desirable. That's it for this Snap Life episode. Set those plans, look around and see where you are, be grateful for that, be grateful for the things in your life currently, and then set goals for the things that are out there on the edge, out there on the boundary, that you would like to bring into your life now. Thank you for watching. Leave me a comment, question, or suggestion. Click the like button, sign up for notifications, subscribe to the channel, and that is all for this one. I will see you in the next one.